love with it the very first day that I started. It challenged me in many ways.
Just to get better, I just had a baby, so I wanted to get back into shape, I guess.
Just seeing the change in myself over the past year has been good, like both physically, mentally, it's all very positive.
So my biggest challenge probably would have been having my daughter. So she's a year and a half now. Coming back, it was really hard knowing where I was and then starting again. But that's been my biggest push. And I'm finally back to even better. CrossFit Valve has people from all different walks of life come in and out every day. Has the mum that has three kids at home and has the businessman that works 10 hours a day. They all come in, maybe they have different goals, maybe someone wants to gain strength, maybe someone just wants to de-stress or lose weight, and they all come in and they all work hard for that 1 hour. And it's a place for everyone, really. It doesn't matter if you're 60 years old or 16.
Try it. Worth a try. Worth every penny. The assistance is good. The members are friendly. Everyone assists you. No one lets you go on your own.
I think that saying on the wall there, life begins at the end of your comfort zone, it has led me to find, allowed me to go beyond that comfort zone and be comfortable being in that zone a lot more often.